Welcome. Go on in.
Now, where was I? Right. Oh, yes. No one can say I don't keep a stacked shelf.
Could it be a Merlin trial?
Greetings. Please, take your time looking about. Now, you let me know if there's anything else I can help you with. No one can say I don't keep a stacked shelf.
Incendio. Lumos. Bombarda. Lumos.
Lumos. What do you have in store for me this time? Would be proud. I wonder who lives here.
Oh, Milo. What am I doing?
Is there something I can help you with, Mr.
Adley? Edgar Adley? No, I don't think so. Blast Milo and his mad schemes.
Milo?
He was my friend. Came to me a few days ago with a brilliant plan to make some quick galleons. All I had to do was follow him into the Forbidden Forest. Had I known he wanted to procure venom from a living acromantula. Oh, poor Milo. He didn't deserve to go like that.
I'm very sorry to hear about your friend.
Oh, thank you. I can't think of it. Milo's body is still in that cave with the absconder.
The absconder?
Aye, Milo's name for the acromantula. He did have a flair for the dramatic. In fact, as he died, Milo begged me to take his heirloom pocket watch, so that his daughter would have something to remember him by. But I fled.
Why would someone risk their life for spider venom?
As a potion ingredient, acromantula venom is incredibly valuable. In large part because it is, as poor Milo has proven, impossible to get from a live acromantula.
If I have time, I can try to collect the heirloom watch, Mr. Adley.
You can't possibly go to the acromantula's cave. You'd be killed. Please, forget I said anything.
Now, where could that acromantula cave be?
Someone missing a-
Halt!
Somewhere in this maze. I wonder what else is in.
Incendio.
Bombarda.
Arresto momentum. Imperio. Incendio.
Could be the Acromantula cave Mr. Adley mentioned. So this is the infamous Absconder.
Imperial! Arresto momentum.
Here we go.
Armada.
Taken care of. I need to find the heirloom for Milo's daughter.
Revelio.
I need to bring this heirloom back to Mr. Adley. Mr. Adley, I retrieved the heirloom pocket watch from Milo's body.
Merlin's beard! How did you?
Actually, I don't want to know. I don't want to think about that Acromantula ever again. Thank you. Thank you very much.
This was quite difficult to retrieve. Shouldn't I get a reward for my trouble?
Of course I'm happy to pay you. I can't afford much. I've promised to pay for all the supplies Milo's daughter will need to attend Hogwarts one day.
In that case, all right. Here's the heirloom watch.
Oh, thank you. I know that Milo's daughter will be glad to have this.
What do you have for sale?
Milo can rest in peace now that his wishes have been fulfilled and his daughter has something to remember him by.
Oh, suits you. Yeah, I'd think about getting that. Oh, suits you. Yeah, I'd think about getting that.
Never mind replenishing my stocks. Pleasure doing business with you.
Thank you for stopping by. Magical beast. Appreciate you. It's becoming far more difficult to come by. Poachers roaming this path.
Aloha, Mora. Revelio.
Lately, I found myself yearning for the family holiday when I was young. I miss them.
Revelio. Revelio. Time for a jaunt, I'd say.
Dorothy wanted me to buy her a golden ball.
Go! Your poaching days are over.
pilot trial when I see one.
I remember playing Ring Around the Rune Spore as children, pretending sticks were our wands.
I hope to give my son
Revelio.
Bit of hard work, and things will be back to normal in no time.
What do we have here? A demiguise. This place has seen better days. Incendio. Incendio! Castle must have been quite stately in its time.
Incendio.
So difficult. prove dangerous if I'm not careful.